everyone. My name is Alexandra Villasenor, and thank you all so much for having me here today. In the year 2030, I will be 25 years old. At that time, 11 years will have passed since scientists informed humanity that the time was running out to avoid irreversible, catastrophic effects of climate change. At that time, in the future, I will also be a young adult capable of voting and capable of designing the policies and actions that will shape the world. But right now, I am just a child, and I want to tell you how frustrating it is to know that when I am an adult, it will be too late. I am frustrated because this is the moment that really matters. And there is no time for me to grow up and grasp those reins of power. I am frustrated and terrified watching the adults around me move too slowly towards the solutions upon which my future depends. My message to you today is a message of urgency. We children need you to urgently act on climate change. All around the world, children are the most affected by climate change, more than adults. And the consequences of our warming planet are very personal to me. Last November, I experienced the effects of the worst wildfire in the history of my home state of California. A wildfire that burns out of control for many days, fueled by climate change. I became ill from the smoke that invaded my family home, making me nauseous and inflaming my asthma. It took me weeks to recover. That is when I knew I needed to act. As a child, I am already urgently acting on the climate crisis. For 40 weeks now, I've given up every Friday to sit right outside these headquarters and strike for my future, inspired by my friend Greta Thunberg. But I didn't stop there. This past March, I helped organize the first ever global climate strike, mobilizing 1.6 million students in over 125 countries on March 15th. We returned with a national climate strike on May 3rd, and on May 24th, we held the second ever global climate strike, mobilizing 1.9 million students in over 150 countries. However, we children won't stop until our futures are no longer at risk from the climate crisis. In just 9 days, on September 20th, the youth of this planet will lead the largest climate strike that is ever known. I expect all of you to join the children of the world on that day and strike alongside us as we fight for our rights. Article 6 of the Convention on the Rights of the Child recognizes that we children have an inherent right to life. It also states that the parties to the convention will ensure our survival and development. I believe those who are causing our planet to heat up, destroying our ecosystems and biosphere that we depend on for life, are violating my rights as a child. And now I want you to hold them accountable. I believe the children of the world have the right to a stable climate system that will support our development and life, as well as the life of future generations. Today, let us stand together and enforce the rights of the child in order to make a life-sustaining vision of the future our reality. Thank you.